portal. So go to Miami-Dade Schools, open the website. Okay, and then here on the bar, on the blue bar, it says portal, students, employees. And then here you're gonna put your student ID without the A, it's in the back of your ID. And then for password, you're gonna put your first, the two letters of the month in which you were born. So, you know, January 01, February 02, and then you're gonna put the four letters, four numbers of your birth year, and then PW lowercase, okay? And then you're gonna hit login, and then there you go. It's gonna go into your portal. So this is your student portal, and here's all your stuff. Here you can click on this attended hours, and it'll show you your absences. I got six absences. I'm the worst. But then you go here on the left to attendance, and then in attendance you can see this week. Like this is this week. Yesterday, today we got credit release, and then it shows you. But all right, so let me show you here on the top. You go here April. I think what was the first day? I think. It's April 8th? I don't remember. I'll just put April 8th. And then I know the last day is July 11th. So I'll put like the 12 or something. And then go update. And then it's going to show you all the weeks. One, two, three. I don't know why there's no weekend in between those 2 weeks right there. Like you see, it's like all, you know, this is a Monday. 4/19, 2021, and then 22. I don't know why there's no weekend there. But all the other ones, you can see all the attendance, all the attended. And then we have, you go here, 7/11. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4 weeks left and the 1 day tomorrow. So this is what you guys want to see. And then the last thing is here on the left. Where is it? Class, no, not class schedule, calendar. Go to calendar and then it shows you the Juneteenth and Independence Day, which are the only two holidays we got. And then July 11th is here and the end of the term is here. So, you know, there's still going to be school for another 3 weeks after we leave. So there is time to extend it. I just hope they don't extend it because I'm leaving town on the 12th. So anyway, that's it. Bye.